God, important message and alert for you. Don't risk yourself and skip this, as the devil is looking out for you. Heed this warning and stay on the right path, for your safety and well-being depend on it. Watch this till end if you value your life and want to protect yourself from harm. God's message is meant to guide you towards a better future, so pay attention and take it seriously. Child, the devil has done what he can to lead you astray and have kept you down. The devil is constantly seeking to destroy you. Don't let his deceitful ways cloud your judgment. Stay strong in your faith and trust in God's protection. Be accused of him, you will harm yourself and those around you. I'm trying to give you a sign through this message, as I know there is a lot going on with you, and I want to help you find your way back to the light. You have this anxiety and anger that is consuming you. Your health is going down. Constant pain in your body is a sign that you need to release these negative emotions and seek peace within yourself. Remember that you are not alone in this battle, and there are people who care about you and want to see you happy and healthy. Seek help and guidance from those who can support you on your journey towards healing. Type Amen and send this to your loved one who you think may be struggling with their mental health. Let them know that they are not alone and that there is always hope for a brighter tomorrow. Remember, it's okay to ask for help and to prioritize your well-being. Never let Satan make you his puppet, as it will keep you in misery and prevent you from reaching your full potential. You are deserving of love, support, and happiness, so don't be afraid to reach out for help when you need it. Amen. Child, don't let all these things and people be the reason you continue to suffer in silence. You deserve to feel better, and there are resources available to help you through this difficult time. Don't be afraid to reach out for support. I am always here to listen to your pain. Don't ever think that God is not listening to your prayers. Remember, you are loved and valued, and there are people who care about you deeply. You are not alone in this journey towards healing. Don't carry the burden of your past in toxicity, as it encourages Satan to keep you trapped in a cycle of pain and despair. Seek help and guidance to break free from these chains and find peace within yourself. More suffering is just around the corner as a result of all this pain and suffering. So take a deep breath and have faith that brighter days are ahead. Have faith in the recuperative potential of healing. And be aware that you are deserving of experiencing happiness and tranquility in your life. Do not lose up hope, because you are deserving of love and happiness just as you are. Continuing to persevere and believing in your own strength to overcome these problems is essential if you want to make progress on your journey toward healing and self-discovery. Keep in mind that you are not the only one going through this difficulty, and that reaching out to others for support may make a big difference in the way that you experience recovery. Child, you might be thinking there is no way out of this darkness. But remember that there is always a light at the end of the tunnel. Rest in yourself and have faith that better days are ahead, even when it seems impossible. Your Heavenly Father is just a call away, ready to listen and guide you through this challenging time. I already appointed have a feeling that you are stronger than you think, and with the right support, you can overcome this obstacle. Remember, asking for help is a sign of strength, not weakness. Trust in the process and believe in your ability to heal and grow from this experience. Maintain your composure and keep your attention fixed on the conclusion that lies at the end of the tunnel. Your inner fortitude is sufficient to enable you to triumph over any challenge that may be placed in your path. Having trust in oneself and continuing to go forward with drive and faith are critical. In the end, you will emerge more powerful and resilient than you have ever been before. Prepared to deal with any challenges you encounter. You should always keep in mind that you are not traveling this path alone, and that there are people who care about you and want to see you successful. Type an amen if this helps you to remember that you are supported and capable of overcoming any obstacle. Remember, strength comes not only from within, but also from the support of those around you.